Hello everyone, this is Alan Cohen from Israel. Today I'm still with Dennis from America, and I'm going to talk with you about a subject that in Krav Maga we see a lot. It's knife attack. But today it will be different. I will show you how to defend yourself using a knife. Most of the time we saw how to defend ourselves against a knife attack, but now we are going to see how to use the knife as a self-defense weapon. The first thing you have to know about the knife, when I'm here and I'm holding my knife, okay? And he also has a knife, okay? If he has no knife, it's even easier. But now he also has a knife. We have to protect all the part of our body where there is a lot of blood, okay? For example, this part, over here, okay? We have many parts of our body that if they touch us, a lot of blood will go outside, okay? If I cut him over here, it will bleeding, but not so much, so fast as here for the femoral, okay? So I will show you, just for you to know, all those 10 points. It will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A little bit faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is the 10 points where we like to attack. So now, when we deal about knife against knife, I will show you two drills, very easy to practice with your partner, that will give you the ability, capacity to defend yourself using a knife. The first one is very easy. We don't have to teach any techniques. It's very simple. Dennis, I try to stab you, you stab me with your hand, and immediately you try to stab me. You can use the direction, you can come from above, everywhere, and I stop you. I stop you, now I attack you again, you stop me. Now you attack me. I attack you. You attack me. Okay, this is the first time Dennis made this exercise with me. Okay, and I attack. No, you forgot to attack me. You stay like this. Yes, you have to attack me also. Again. Very easy. You see, you make your attack, he make his defense, immediately attack. So, try to figure out that you make this drill every day for 2 or 3 minutes. You repeat this drill a lot of time. Very easy. I attack, he defense. I attack, he defense. I attack, he defense. Just doing this, you get used to have a knife in front of you, and also you use a knife. The second drill will be very easy. I'm holding my knife, and with the knife, I'm going to draw an 8, number 8, not in the regular position, but horizontal position. I draw an 8, number 8. And then, what I have to do, according to the situation, is to make my 8 bigger, because I don't know where the attack will come from, okay? So, when you make defense with the knife, try always to use first the knife on his mid. For example, they attack me from here. I won't make defense with my hand. I will prefer to make defense first with the knife to cut, and then to put my hand. Again, he's attacking me. Thrust the knife, cut, then I put my hand. So now, I don't know which kind of attack is going to attack me. It could be from the bottom, upper attack, straight attack. But me, I am ready to hold position, moving my knife with a hey. Stop him. So you see, with this drill, you get used to use your knife to stop the attack. Here it's a plastic knife. Try to figure out it's a real knife. Very strong, it will stop him. Okay? So two drills. The first one, attack, defense, attack, defense. The second drill will be just to put my knife first to defense. And when I defense, for example, when you come from the side, I don't stay over here. I try to face the attack. I come over here, turn. I'm not walking over here. I face the attack. So I give you some example to what kind of exercise you can arrive when you train a lot about this. For example, when he's attacking me from the side, okay? I stop the attack with the knife, secure with my hand, taking half, and then I cut him. Again, he's attacking me. Faster.
Chop!
That way. He's attacking me.
Chop!
Again.
Chop!
Okay? If he attack me from the other side, okay? Thrust the knife, secure, and cut. Again. Attack. Then I can come over here, cut, and take him down. Okay, we can so for example, if he make me an attack from the bottom, where we'll cut, secure. Again, attack. Okay, I come all the time, I cut, I can move behind him and cut him. If he attack an upper attack, it will be the same. I go outside, I cut. I come over here, break his arm, take him down. Again. 1, 2, 3. I cut, make an arm lock, break his arm, take him down. So this is the basic exercise you have to know if you want to know how to use a knife as a weapon self-defense in the street. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it's the case, give it a blue thumbs. See you next week. Don't forget to take your free Krav Maga ebook. The free Krav Maga ebook, the link is under this video in the description. And I tell you, see you soon. See you next week.